that I live in the village. I live with them. That means I know them. I know who need the help.
Now, in the school, we find that the number of orphans is more than the number which are not orphans. The orphans are more than a half of the school population. We have some orphans who are sponsored by the Peggoty. And before they were taken by those people, they had a lot of problems. If I compare them, that time and this time, I can see a great change. In all of them, they have uniform, shoes. They are very active nowadays.
We make sure that that difference is seen in them. Much of this much. Must be done so regularly. They are treated. They have writing material. And they eat. I've been telling them that, ladies and gentlemen, you are orphans, but now you're not orphans because you are with the Peggoty. The cost per child per month is in Kenya shillings, it is 420. That comes to, about 5 euros.
It's not much. And if Peggoty could also increase the number they already have, could add some. More orphans would be the advantage.
We arm for Peggoty taking more. That is if we get sponsors.